4 minutes? Oh, no, we're doing the bridge. So.
Yes. Thanks. Actually, Massimo, you could be doing that.
Again, yeah.
No, the arugula.
Oh, the arugula.
Now that I have all your attention.
You don't know what?
He said, you'll be available. Oh, yeah, you'll be available.
Then he said, Louis, I don't know if.
We're, if you know this, you know, but we're TV with a short attention span. We work fast.
Squirrel.
Italian.
So, gentlemen, it's a really casual, fun show, and
terrific.
It's lifestyles, and we make the best audience imaginable. They're just warming into this. So,
we
don't
do fun.
All right. We'll keep a little bit of fun. Let's keep it really serious. Okay. That old wives' tale about too many cooks spoiling the broth. Today, they're going to make it because I don't have just one, but I have three kitchen men. And the kitchen men.
Well, we met from the show, right?
Right.
We do a show in Toronto, and we've all been in the business for many years, and it kind of just came together, and we started sharing recipes, and we thought what a great way to put a book together.
I mean, that's also a great way to do a show, and we love sharing recipes, and our viewers love different sort of tastes and flavors, and this is a great one. This is my
so, that's one of the you. You're like,
I don't
answer,
you know.
That's right, but gotta keep it busy. It's gotta trouble that way. Little great
success. Good luck. I've worked with Massimo once before.
That's right. Trouble's his middle name. So, not too much.
This sounds wonderful.
This is the freshly diced ginger, which, as we know, freshly diced ginger will also provide not just that ginger flavor, but a touch of heat with the good food.
I like this. There is sort of a bit of an artful competition.
Oh, there is.
And Michael laughed, but was it a belly laugh? We're not sure. Okay. We are making one of your signature dishes. Well, it is for now. What is it?
It's actually like a chicken medallion wrapped with a little bit of prosciutto. We've got some Havarti cheese in there. We've got a little bit of peach. This is what it's going to look like. And you know, I think it's everybody has someone in their house that loves chicken. And you come to the point where you're just trying to find different ways.